I had to change it back to suffer. So is this about reinventing myself? So this is one of my first poems that I wrote. Okay. My name is Sufferer and I'm an addict. No, I use drugs, then drugs use me. I ain't no addict. I use drugs, then drugs use me. Longing, hoping, crying, falling. High, low, low, high. Never knowing, always feeling. Why? Lie. Why? Why me? Who's me? Lost me. Lose me. Spirals of despair, I don't know how to repair. I glare. Spirals of despair, I must know how to repair. Where? Here? Year in, year out. Spirals of despair, I must know how to reappear. Action. Stop. Be still. Fetal position. Hands on eyes and reappear. Reappear. I dare you to get out of your self-made lair and reappear. Reappear and be a peer, a positive peer. I got to deprogram myself. I ain't no addict, I got to reprogram myself. My name is Sepha and I'm an empress in the making and a child of creation.
It's kind of really difficult to follow that, so I won't even attempt to do that. Thanks very much, Stephen. My name's Stephen Summer, I'm Cranstoun's Chief Executive. I am merely going to say a few words. First of all, welcome to this Expressions of Recovery, an art exhibition that, as you can see, incorporates a huge variety of art. At Cranstoun, we have great pleasure to support exhibitions and the exhibitors that have contributed towards this particular exhibition. We're also pleased to support quite a range, any and all initiatives supporting recovery from dependence on drugs and alcohol. This is an exhibition, as you can see, that has a huge range and diversity in its content, style and delivery. And to a large extent, it reflects the very diversity of the routes people take in their recovery from dependence from drugs and alcohol. At Cranstoun, we recognise that there are many routes to recovery, as there are those that seek to recover. As I say, this is certainly exemplified in the exhibits that you see before you, and in the stories that are displayed around the room, and hopefully you'll hear if you chat to some of the contributors and exhibitors. I also wanted to say a few thanks, and again, I'll keep it brief. I wanted to thank all the artists and contributors to this exhibition. For their diligent work over, for some of them, years, some of them months, weeks, days. I'd also like to thank all the supporters, those that supported the logistical side of putting this exhibition on, the gallery owners, the gallery sort of managers, and also those that have sponsored the event, but also those that supported those that are in recovery. Without their support, I'm sure the artists and contributors would realise and could certainly give testament to the fact that they wouldn't be here today. I'd also like to thank all of you for coming to this opening or the launch of the exhibition, and to those that are yet to come throughout the rest of the week. I would like to highlight two particular thanks, one to a service user called Charlie, who you may see in the video, who was one of a number of inspirations in terms of their motivation and enthusiasm to put this exhibition on. I'd also like to add a personal thanks to Sophie, whose energy and enthusiasm and motivation over a number of months has actually got us to where we are in terms of putting this exhibition on. Hopefully the first of many. I certainly don't want it to be a one-off exhibition. And with your continued support and the contributions of yet further people that are going through recovery, I'm sure we can put on subsequent exhibitions. If not here, then elsewhere, and hopefully bigger and better. So again, thank you for coming. I hope you enjoy the exhibition and enjoy wandering around, reading the contributions that are written on the walls and also the pieces that have been prepared. And also enjoyed learning a bit more about Cranstoun as a charity that works with people that are attempting to recover from their dependence on drugs and alcohol. There are various bits of information about the organisation, but this isn't necessarily about the organisation, it is about the very people that are contributing to the art exhibition. So again, welcome, thank you, and enjoy the food and the exhibition. Thank you very much.